feels great. It's awesome. everything's good. I'm really happy with the progress that I've made, the team's made so far. I'm looking forward to it all.
It's been a long time coming for you. When you return to this team, after seeing what all these younger girls were capable of last year, does it give you maybe a renewed sense of enthusiasm knowing that this team's a little bit deeper and will benefit from some of the negatives that happened last year?
Yeah, I think definitely with the extra time on the court that the younger girls got last year was invaluable, honestly. Being able to just be confident in knowing that whenever some of us have to have less minutes or things like that, they'll be able to come in, keep defending well, like keep the score as is and not have to worry about, you know, coming back in, trying to work back to the, I guess, where we want to be. Yeah, I think that we're excited, you know, to play back together again. It's, you know, since freshman year, we've got to be, like, you know, 1-2, and I think we're excited to, you know, have fun and just play like we've always done.
Being away from the game last year gave you maybe a new sense of appreciation, or did you see things a little differently, taking some time looking at it from where you're not on the court?
Yeah, definitely appreciation for the frustration that the coaches have on the sideline of not being able to help whenever they know that someone's doing something wrong, not being able to help. That's something that I definitely appreciate a lot more now, of understanding that.
This freshman class that you brought in, you know, a lot of them are really good in that 3-point shooters. What do you see them adding?
Yeah, I definitely, even in the scrimmage against Duquesne, they all added in their own way, and I think that we have a lot of them that will be able to come in and step up and do what we need them to do to help us get the win.
You were a crucial part of the team when you were a freshman, obviously you played a lot of minutes. Do you think that experience could maybe help as a leader, helping some of them through that same thing?
Yeah, definitely. I think as a freshman it's hard because you never know, am I overstepping or am I, you know, doing where what I'm supposed to do. So I think that showing them that, you know, regardless of how old you are, how much experience you've had, you need to come in and play like you know how to play, because we're all here for the same reason. We're all equals. And I think that that's something that everybody needs to know coming in.